get the politics, man. I get it. This side don't like it. I get it. But at the end of the day, there are four champions in the welterweight division. And I feel like it's time right now to figure it out. You got Thurman, you got Spence, you got Crawford, and who? Porter.
That's a great list of.
Like at the end of the day, it's a time and a place to build. I think with Spence and Crawford, I think we're in the fourth quarter with the building piece. How much longer we gotta go? And I love both them guys. I'm cool with both those guys. But like, how much longer do we have to build? And are we really building? Because from my experience, if you look at like a Leonard and Hearns, they didn't just all of a sudden say, you know what, let's fight next. That was built up. Your side is talking to my side, and we have an understanding that this is the plan. Mm-hmm. And we're going to promote the fight as such. So when we get to where we need to get in terms of like, you know, excitement, everybody's on the same page. I don't know.
Similar to the Kovalov buildup?
Huh?
Similar to the Kovalov buildup?
Yeah, I mean, mine was a little bit different because I needed the two fights to get used to the weight class. But yeah, you got to like, to your point, both our sides knew what time it was, you know? So I'm ready to see the unification. I'm running out of things to say to the fans to try to explain why guys like that aren't fighting. If both fighters are demanding the fight, say no, I don't want him. I want him. The fight can be made. So let's hope that gets done.
Same with B-Ball and Kovalev, right?
Same thing.
But the political lines, man, they're strong right now, man. Everybody wants to say, my service is the best. My side is the best.
Hey, I appreciate you trying to,
I just
all the time.
Come on, we got to keep it going. Come on. It's just enough money for everybody.
Yep.
Appreciate y'all.